Big play!
Nah, it's a hit.
Make a play! Make a play!
That was hit all the way. Bottom five.
Hello? Yeah. Yes, it's William. Spit out my name. It's William. What is it? Yeah, come pick up my freaking bed. You guys missed three times. When are you coming? When are you coming? I'm talking to you. You missed three times. I'm not paying. You missed three pickups. When are you coming to pick up the fucking bed? I think I'm speaking to you. When are you coming to pick it up? When are you coming to pick it up? When are you coming to pick it up? I'm not being respectful to you. I pay you. When are you coming to pick up the bed? I don't know money. You got to pick up the fucking bed. I don't know money. I don't know money. I don't know money. You got to pick up the fucking bed. Get the manager on the phone, you fucking Indian cocksucker. Get the manager on the phone. Well, listen. 4, 6, 6, 6. No, I'm not cursing. Cocksucker's not a curse. Listen. You were supposed to pick up the bed. You missed 2 points. You missed 2 points.
What's your throw?
We haven't found yet.
What time did you guys get back?
I'm at 3:30 yesterday. Caught traffic. Yeah. Like in around Philly area. Yeah. Oh yeah, we hit that too. All right.
to move.
What are they picking up?
What?
What are they picking up?
Picking up a bed. They missed 3 appointments, and he goes, oh, you owe me money. You know, he goes, oh, come here and tell that to me. You're Indian? I'll go there.
What was it? I think they gave up 3 more. Or 2 more.
Trying to make errors?
Nah. Yeah, a couple walks, a couple hits, a couple should have been plays but weren't made, that type of stuff.
Thank you, God, for giving it to somebody else in the room. A gentleman just called me. You guys live in the Michigan State. I'm supposed to pick up my bed in River Park. And this guy, this Indian guy, is calling me. This is, I want money. I want money. I want money. I just spoke with your manager the other day. He's supposed to call me tomorrow. On Monday,
that's right, you want me as freshman, and you get his ass on the phone, and you tell him to take it. Sorry.
Well, I'll wait for his other line. You tell that Indian guy he's sorry to me.